We are going to learn how to apply different font themes to the text in Excel. Select the cell to which you want to change the font theme and click on Theme Fonts drop down box. List of available fonts appeared. The text in selected cell is in Calibri font. That is why Calibri font highlighted. Here you can choose different font theme. Move the mouse over the required font name. You can observe the selected cell's text being changed as per the selected font. This helps you to see the preview of the font. Finally, I would like to apply Algerian font. See, the selected cell font theme has been changed as Algerian font. Now, I would like to apply the same font for another cell. So, I have selected the cell. Click on Theme Fonts drop down box and choose Algerian font from the menu. This time, I would like to apply the font theme for a group of cells. So, I am selecting the cells. Click on Theme Fonts drop down box and choose Algerian font. Like this, you can apply the required font theme for a single cell or group of cells. Already we have seen how to change the font theme. Now, we are going to see how to change the font size. Select the cell. Click on font size drop down box. The selected cell font size is 11. Here, you can choose the required font size. I have selected the font size as 12. Observe the font size in the selected cell. Now, I selected the font size as 16. See, the font size increased. Again, I have selected the font size as 18. Now, the font size increased. Like this, you can choose the required font by seeing preview. Finally, I applied the font size 14. Now, I am going to apply the same font size for another cell. Select the cell and click on font size drop down box. Click on required font size from the appeared menu. This time, I would like to apply the font size for a group of cells. Select the cells. Click on font size drop down box. Choose the required font size from the appeared menu. See, the selected cell's font size changed. Now, we are going to see some more formatting options of Excel spreadsheet. Bold. Bold command makes the text bold. Select the cell and click on bold command. See, the selected cell text has become bold. To withdraw that effect, click on the same command. This is another formatting option, italic. Italic command makes the text italic. It gives some inclination to the text. Again, to withdraw that effect, click on the same command. This is one more formatting option, underline the text.